Here's a better view of the rain gauge. It has about an inch and a half of water, which probably froze. And then on top, it's got about an inch of ice pellets, and it's hard to see the numbers anymore because it's from an hour or so ago when I first tried to take a still photo of it. I could read the numbers, and now the ice is freezing on it and it's too blurry to read. So we've got some precipitation of various forms.